I look like a granny, oh my god. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I recreated some Kylie Cosmetics look for the new collection. It was a way to find some dupes of the new collection. I just wanted to recreate a Kylie look from her Instagram, and I realized that this summer collection is really, really similar to the 2007 summer collection. I didn't check the whole collection because I'm broke as f***. I just saw the Kylie Cosmetics video on Snapchat, and I don't really remember every product. I just know that this kind of look were made with Plum Shadow, and I just used the palette, and I wanted to use only one palette just to show you that it was enough to create all the looks they shared on the Kylie Cosmetics page. So I used this one. So I mostly used the pink and the yellow and this pink one, this and the blue. For the yellow look, I started with the brown color, but I think that this top one is better because the brown is a bit too warm for this look. I used this goldish color, and I think it's a bit too gold, and this one would have been better, I think. I think hair, I don't know how you pronounce that, hair, is the exact same color, like really. I think the formula is new, but I think the color is really, really similar to the other. I think I put too much of Candy K, and if you see it like on its own, it's really similar. I think the blue is really, really similar. I think it's the same color, but it's not the same formula. So if you don't own this one, the Creme Shadow would be a better option for this kind of color, you know, because you won't wear it in a, you know, natural way. I don't really know about the new lipstick, but I think that Candy K is a good nude, so you still can go with Candy K. So let me know what you think about the looks. I know they are not really, really similar, but I did my best. And the main point was to show you the colors and to show you that you can achieve all this look. So let me know what you think in the comment below. Do you think that this collection is totally new, or do you think that you can do most of the look with this one? I've already done a video about Kylie's dupes, and if you are interested, you can check the description. So the palette is still on the website. I didn't know that. So that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Let me know in the comments if you liked it or not, or if you want more videos like that.